That lady's bringing that saddle up, Kate.
Oh, right.
Just to have a look today.
Today? Oh, brilliant.
If
okay.
That does fit, that's going to save you a fortune.
Yeah, absolutely. That's good. That's really good. Yeah. What's, do you know what width it is? No.
Sorry?
Did you know what width it is? I didn't read. The width.
Not specifically, but I know it was for a horse that was fairly wide, but it was too the horse is too short.
Right.
You know, it's only like a little short, dumpy Appaloosa, whereas yours is quite rangy, you see.
Yes. Let's keep our fingers crossed then. What time would that be? About?
Oh. She's coming in at 2:30.
Oh, right, okay.
That should work out for
her. Yeah.
Sometimes you see with these, like, not so much about the black horse, because the black horse is fairly fortunate in Connecticut, but obviously you're the one. Curiosity can do most of it for you. But obviously it's very difficult for them to become curious with a halter and a rope on because they're more thinking about you than anything else. So it's just a real nice way of doing it. Because they're so athletical,
yeah.
Okay, you could saddle them up, but if they do take, if they do get rid of, take hold of themselves, and they do, it's going to be athletical. There'll be a lot of commotion.
Whereas so, the other colts,
yeah, you know, they ought to get the feet off the ground, yeah. But these two could easily.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll put the saddle on tomorrow, and they're all going to be fairly confident about something being around them anyway. So even if they do hunt a bit, they're probably not going to turn themselves.
It's a safer option then, really, for them.
Only if they've never had anything on before, sometimes.
They don't, they? Which one, the black?
Okay.
Yeah, I like, yeah. Yeah. Look at his back leg.
That is what